nonsense. I was going to say a lot of people were asking for me to make another one, but it was probably like 5 people. So I thought, yeah, oh my god, this game is huge. I'm playing on a laptop right now, and I'm not too comfortable with the controls. I don't really like using a touch pad. And I can't scroll through my inventory because there's no scroll wheel. Oh my god, why is this cave so big? I'm actually... Oh, I hear water. Oh, for the love of god. This cave is gigantic. It's so big, I had to combine two words to mean big. So, might as well set up shop here. I was going to make a video. Oh, well, actually, I probably won't tell you what I was going to make because I will still do that at some point. I'd look like a bit of a chump if I told you what I was going to do and then didn't do it. It's going to be good. It's going to be good. It's basically a shout out video, but in Minecraft, so I think you can probably guess. With this new laptop. It's a... Oh crap, what the hell is it again? It's an Alienware M17X. Since I finished college, like since I completed my college thing, I thought I'd treat myself to a new laptop, but to be honest, I bought something that I don't actually need. It's way more powerful than I have any use for. Especially since I built a desktop computer only a few months ago. Buying this laptop was a bit of a waste. But, oh well. It's good to have money to throw around. And, when I was just at college then, I only got about 150 a week. Now I get about 350. So, well, I should probably save money, but I'm not very good at that. I might as well just get paid and throw my money down the drain, pretty much. The only... Holy crap, why is this cave so big? It makes me angry. Because I'm like the ultimate completionist. I can't just leave this cave. I have to explore the whole damn thing. Okay, I'm gonna do a Bear Grylls stealthing here. Just go for it. This is how I lose hours of my life because I fall into a cave like this. End up just strip mining it pretty much. I'm gonna leave it though. Oh god damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna try and make more videos, but I can't go. Start a new job, and a few weeks after I started, everybody seemed to go on holiday, so I'm actually rushed off my feet right now. I start at 10 p.m. and finish sometimes only at 10 a.m. So by the time I get home and go to sleep, I've really got no time left to do anything. I have no time to have my dinner, but that's about it. just realized that I've not been paying any attention to what I've been doing in this game. So it's probably not going to be a very thrilling video. Hopefully, at the very least, it'll be boring enough for you guys to fall asleep to. How should I make a buck here? Yeah, I've lost the piece of foam from my mic, so there's gonna be a lot of heavy breathing into my mic, which I apologize greatly for, because it's the creepiest sounding thing ever. I'm taking a shortcut to the surface here. Sounds like I have the flu right now, but it's just because I'm hungover. I don't know why I get the symptoms of a flu when I'm hungover, but it's bad enough when a headache and barfing, so. Well, Scottish people don't get hungovers, but you know what I mean. Holy crap, I was pretty deep down. Nuts. Come on. This video is probably not going to be as relaxing as my last one because I found out that the best way to, like, I don't know about anyone else, but I find it really relaxing. Somebody has, like, I don't know how to phrase this, a really kind of clicky voice, like a clicky whisper, or I won't say sticky, but that does not sound good at all. Well, anyway, the best way to make your voice sound like that is to eat a toffee. Perfect, but that's, I can barely see a thing in this video, so it's probably not going to be too exciting. This was a bad choice trying to dig up to the surface. Oh, I could be there actually. Away from where I start, thank God. Yeah, I am, like, great. Yeah. Yeah, well, I don't know what that was supposed to be, but what the hell? This is new. This is supposed to be, well, it's obviously rain, but I'm not sure what it's supposed to be doing. Holy crap. This is like hypnotizing. Whoa. I did kind of plan on making a soft-spoken video, but I don't really have a soft-spoken voice. I just have a whisper and a normal dog, apparently. Or my this little guy out. Come back here. The animals in this game are so retarded, but they're so funny. No, big. Oh, I suck at this game. I suck at all games, to be honest. My life as a gamer pretty much ended when I got a new job. I downloaded The Witcher. And I've had about 10 minutes altogether to play it. So far it's pretty good. Well, the 10 minutes I've played is pretty good. I don't know about you guys, but I can't see a damn thing thanks to this rain. It's lost in a long time. It doesn't rain this much even in Scotland. What's this game doing? It's actually been amazing weather this last few weeks, which is bad for me because it gets way too hot at work and I cannot handle the heat whatsoever. I can walk around in the snow with a t-shirt on and I am perfectly fine. I'm comfortable with that. But the heat is just, I hate it. It's the worst. God, I hate making these videos because I just wander around aimlessly. It must be the worst thing ever to watch. I think that I'm going to try and make more binaural recordings. Since I bought that expensive mic, I've not really used it yet. Yeah, crap, I haven't used it. There we go, some shelter. Yeah, I think I'll end this video in a little minute. I don't really want to make them too sharp because there's nothing worse than, well, somebody might find this relaxing, and there's nothing worse than just can't relax and then the video ends and you have nothing but silence. So I'll make this at least kind of long. Still not entirely sure what my upload limit is, so I can't. Still try and keep the 15 minutes. Jesus Christ, this rain is lasting way too long. What is this? Pumpkin. Nice. Yeah, I need to end this in a little.